I don't tell you, they follow me talk. Yes, they won't sack me, ma. Me, I'm gonna sack by your head.
Me manager go catch you.
I'll tell you, me where they go sack me, ma.
Hey, good afternoon. Hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Welcome to our hotel.
Thank you.
My name is Ibuka, and this is my colleague. Umutana, your name.
Please. Do you guys remember me?
Oh. Okay, yeah, listen.
Miss, yeah. I call you my fiancé.
Okay, yeah, okay. Remember you called, this thing, remember?
Yes. Okay. So please, can you show me to his room? Can I see him? Someone called me that he's here and I saw his car outside. So where is it?
Okay, his car is outside. Okay, he parked his car and he left.
He come out.
Left to where?
He parked his car and he left.
Left to where?
To his room.
Can I see him, please? You guys are joking with me. Are you okay? Can I see him?
Oh, my Lord.
Action. The man. No, bad you. What is that song? What is this title for you? What is that for
your mouth? Blighted. Go ask anybody for a bad guy. Forget saying that we're white.
I go
run trick you, boy. Get my daddy up. Up, close. Funny, close up. Give him close up. The man, you go ask anybody for Ababi Ashina because we do customer service. This thing, you go ask anybody for Sparko. Ababi Akade, they call me Sparrow. They whine me.
Yeah.
I friend left. I go and eat. Jemma Jade pop up. Sunday man, you sound like custard. You won't call the Jimmy.
Okay. I'm
based on the pop at the ranking block, my bite. They whine me.
Okay, please, I'm sorry. I was very rude. My bad, I'm so sorry, please. I'm sorry, my bad.
Hey, man.
Say back.
Can you please take me to him? I'll tip you. I know what's up, please.
You tip us?
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ma. Thank you for choosing our hotel. How much will you tip us?
What do you want?
8.5.
8.5?
Yeah.
I'll give you 5,000. I will give you 5,000.
Silent night.
No, please,
bring money. Bring money first.
Okay, you have POS.
Transfer.
You will charge you so.
How much?
4.5.
4.5?
Yes.
I can see people are mad. You're very soon.
I have come. You think they do this one? They quick verse. Say we are doing promo Black Friday. Shall I bring 3,000?
Call your account.
My account is not even call.
Don't share. You should have account. You the man. Now you catch person with the door. Don't
you give my number one again?
Just call your account.
27. Alele. She got the intern. 31. 72. 83. 9127.
Oh,
I don't know. You go see the bank for there.
Thanks.
Okay, wait.
Then
enter.
Confirm.
You don't enter.
You carry and go.
See, let me go carry and go.
Who you want to carry?
Anybody should carry me. Let's go now.
No, they shout. She waiting the walk with this one. She kini. You say na.
Can we go, please?
You can go. I go there. They pray. Maybe for husband they commit adultery. More they cash out. They are not trust you, man. Oh, Lord, God, be full. Come on, Lord. Good evening. Well done. This is the after some magic. Don't stop, man. Please, please come inside.
Okay.
Yo. Okay, adultery. Okay, now this is the show of him where you Ingo can say, how could you? Because she's sad, you're cheating on her. Ingo can say, it's not what you think. Mad.
How could you?
Okay, I tell her, it's not what you think. It's not what you think. Because that guy, and I said, it's not for him. I said, it's not for him.
After all I've done for you, after you engaged me.
Wait, boss. Okay. You follow for those people when they engage girls. So go ask them, will you marry me? When they will come say yes. But now the girls, for they not go come ask you, Yunko, will you marry me?
Will you shut up?
See, Mumu, we are there. They do, will you shut up?
I'm sorry. I swear, he's the handbook of devil. People, you know I love you. Who is the devil?
Who is the devil?
Oh, maybe a writing, Peter will give me more.
Jonas devil.
Wait, now who no get yash for this room? Now be you are the devil.
Shut up! Why did you bring this girl here?
You are the devil.
Baby, she's lying. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. He is the devil. Who is the devil? Me? After all I've done for you.
Wait, what did you do for me?
Earlier today when you bring Tiri guests, did I tell any of them? When you were going with this girl that don't have nyash, when you come back and you told me to my face that she don't have nyash, did I tell her that? When you came back to toast my colleague, Isime, did I tell you any of them that you call me the devil?
Bro, why are you doing this?
Is this true?
No, baby, it's not.
Jesus!